Batista's junior middleweight in the red corner, coming in at 150 pounds from Chicago, Illinois, Pete Podgorski. He's record is 12 wins, 6 losses, and 1 draw, scored with knockouts. In the blue corner, weighing 156 pounds, also from Chicago, Illinois, John Schirico. His record is 1-1-1. Thank you.
conventions. Tonight's boxing matches are sanctioned and governed by the Indiana State Athletic Commission. Thomas Patterson, Chairman. Commissioners in attendance, Rob Figg and Larry Lavash. Your judges for tonight's contest are Walter Schramm and Bob Borsniak. Your timekeepers, Jim Ullman and Ellie DeFavis. Your referees, Sean Curtin and George DeFavis. Before we begin tonight's program, I'd like to remind you that there's a coupon on the front page of your programs tonight. We're going to have a drawing for free tickets to future Club Dimension Boxing. So if you'll fill those coupons out, complete, we'll appreciate your comments, and also you have an opportunity to win free tickets. This is the first bout of the evening. Four rounds of professional boxing. Introducing, to my right, he's in the red corner. He weighed in at 143 pounds from Chicago, Illinois, Pete Podgorski. His opponent, to my left, he's in the blue corner. He too is from Chicago, Illinois. Weighed in today at 136 pounds. Welcome, Jerry Tucker. Your referee for the first bout, George DeFavis.